what was I doing yesterday? I forgot. I need to pacify a region. I need Praetorians. Then I need to sort out the gear. But first Praetorians. And equip them. If I'm to win. Take your weapons and form up. Great, I'll get extra gear like this. If I win. Reduce the number of enemies to the point where they give up and flee. Heal 12. High level. Very high. And they're bloody everywhere.
You should have stayed with your family, young woman.
Old man.
I was addressing my opponent, not you.
I know.
so weak? This is all too easy. You left me no choice.
There's more. I haven't seen those on the right. Holy shit. Can easily lose this. Sacrifice bestia. We're hold up well here. Six remaining.
Continue anymore.
Jesus Christ, he stands up.
Thank you. human monster!
Don't let the fear control you!
Lend me your help! Feeling better now?
Panicked.
Remains. This was easy.
It's all right. You're going to live.
There's no destiny. There's no hope. They're unstoppable.
I see your end.
Vengeance will be mine.
We will fight to the last man.
Kill me now. I shall return. Good.
This is the last one! Keep it slow and steady, people!
Like Thor's a wound, thank God. Thank God. There's only one chest left. And a corpse. No, two chests left. I think I need Praetorians to pass. I need to recruit. Got the gems, it's nice and easy, everything now. Get the boots. Wagon train. Scorpions.
Legate.
Oh, hey, Legate.
Abandoned rations. $1,000 denarii. I think it's worth it. I hope I won't need slaves soon. I'll get them later on.
A man simply called the Widower is gathering troops. Apparently he says he will end the tyranny of the cruel Romans. People seem to be flocking to his side.
What kind of name is the Widower?
He claims you killed his wife, and he swears revenge.
I don't kill anyone's wife.
Who knows? We have killed many on our conquest. He is a retired commander of sorts, who was renowned for his courage and his compassion at the same time. That is not for me to say, but clearly the Widower disagrees. He is protected by an elite guard at all times, but I do believe once the Widower is dead, his supporters will disperse.
Our way, Legate.
The main for side quests.
How are you holding up?
All quiet.
At your service.
I finished that equipment you requested. Turned out all right, if I didn't say so myself. You can collect it right over here. So I'll wait till like.
Hey.
I need to wait for 6 hours now. Something for those 35 hours. This is without Bestia.
Thank you.
a wild cat. Attempt to pet the cat, leave an offering of food. Bestia's done, I should have new recruits, and then we can start pacifying. And of course I need to equip everyone.
You owe me a tally rematch soon.
Are you sure? I'm starting to feel quite bad about this.
Your luck cannot hold forever. I'll beat you next time.
You keep saying this, but Fortuna proves you wrong again and again.
How games amuse me, even if I lose.
We can find another reason to drink together, surely. But fine. If you insist, I have Knuckles in my tent. But we are not playing for coin anymore.
Wine then. I will never run out of that.
3 hours, 14 minutes. Jesus Christ, man. Recruits. To waste the nutty. $400 denarii for level 10. $350, $9, $9, $10. Ranius, Rebilus, Destroyer, and a Medic. Higher. Need 5. Have you? Like better. Versatile. I never played with a versatile. And that's what I got. I'm not happy with this at all. At all. Jesus Christ, they cast. Something. They really cast. Dante, hello Dante. Lords of the Fallen 2, is there a trailer? That's nice. I was waiting for that for a long, long time. Thank God I won't make Surge anymore. 82 maximum edition is on sale. That's the mail I got. What on fucking earth are these shields? I need a 1-2 dagger. I really need a 1-2 dagger. blunt slash. Polar resists arm, movement, blunt slash. Well, I kinda get them ready now. They should do well. Can't do anything else. No, I like the first one, it was fine. They will do better, they got Surge 1 and 2 after that. They got experience now, should be a good game. Not on the level of Elden Ring for sure, but half of that is good enough. They'll do half of that. Who will craft? Those three daggers, one should be one cube. Only one, with double slice. And I'm fine. Let's begin. It took some time. Yesterday I was just playing, I wasn't sorting out the inventory. And I need my Praetorians, I need to scale them, to equip them, to level them all up. So let's see what's closest. Conquer the tribes, send the legion to waylay a merchant caravan. A carpet befitting a queen. Find the aqueduct. Join Lunia. Attack, eliminate the widower. Pacification quarry trek. What freaking quarry, man? I don't mind. Wait, where are you? Pacify. This is it. We're pacifying, definitely. Traveler's Oasis. Let's get to work. I want everything edible harvested for our stores. Let's replenish all provisions while we're here. Leave enough for those who come after us. Let's replenish and leave. This is it. Who goes in there? Who's gonna be the leader? Cleric, fighter, assassin, archer. Another assassin. I hate playing with them. I bloody hate it. But that's all I got. These are the hardest parts in the game, pacifying with mercs. By far the hardest part.
You cannot stop me, Romans. Her memory steals my resolve. Every Roman life we take is a grain of sand. And I will build a palace of that sand in her honor.
Upset, kill the widower. Four, 18 of you against 6 of us. Interesting. Really interesting. Oh no, 20! There's these two fuckers here also. And I'm supposed to kill 21! Great. Great. Even with a full squad, it would be a problem not to mention mercs. And they play first. They fucking play first. Fucking fair. Sure. I don't know if I can win this. There's more than 20, okay? And they are just not strong enough to sustain all of this. I don't see how they can sustain all of this. I just don't. No, no one can survive this. This ain't fucking normal.
Boring.
Loot if you're able, the rest stay low!
It's just bad luck. I live for Rome, and I shall die for her. Dog shit.
I don't think it's good.
I will not die here.
My vision is darkening. My next battle will be in Hades.
I see no way. Since I started the game, this is like the first fight where I see no fucking way. There's 22, 23 of them, yeah? And they play first. Sure, Achievement unlocked. Spina length. Give a single character attack 5 times in a single turn.
Sure.
Boring.
Ha! That's so freaking destroying me over. Like, there is no cover. He's about to kill him. Archers, goddammit. Like, it's not enough, there's 20 of them. They got fucking archers. Look at this shit. Critical injury. Man, what I need to do for this. Deflected, eh? Fine.
Got all of them.
She panicked.
Dishonors her memory. I will kill these Romans myself if I have to, and then I will come for you all.
Wait, they all panicked. They all panicked. Not a single one left. There's God. Thank God. Holy shit, old stuff.
Our next battle will be in Hades.
Support me, and we shall be triumphant.
Critical arm. Yo, you! Coming. Stands up after I kill him. Why can't you climb this? What the fuck? Why can't you climb this ladder? Was fucking hard. Let's see if there are any chests. No, not a single one. This one. Two. I believe that's it. Man, was bloody disgusting. 23 of them. Thank God they bloody panicked. I slaughtered them here. And they panicked. Sector conquered. I need to heal him. A severe wound. I need to attack the infrastructure.
Which formation shall we use?
Wedge.
Corneum formate! Our legion has engaged the enemy.
Charge, nothing to think. Activity!
One of our maniples is about to break!
Maniples break. Maniple swap. One of maniples disengaged, sent for the fresh reserves.
Comitate Vestra Praesidia! Battle is won! Sopravdate!
This Polo is next, and they're maxed out. Legionari stole 76 denarii due to poor commander approval or legion morale. What do you mean 76 denarii stolen? What the fuck are you talking about? How can you steal denarii? Are you crazy?
How should we position the troops?
Blue tree war superior extended line.
Archeum Latius Extendite! The men are close enough to engage.
Propila.
Acete Pila! One of our manipulators is about to break!
Sacrifice many.
Mille sassi bequisque consulata. We've done it! The enemy is routed!
Resource gain 30-40% more.
Comiatus promovete!
And Nari Berber Bow Shaman Guard. I don't know, I can't say I'm fine like that, I'm not. But whatever. Dispatch. First, let's see the stratagems. Unleash catapults.
Legate.
Our way, Legate.
Our way, Legate.
All is well, I hope.
Yes. Salve, Domine.
How can I help you?
Hey, here is.
I finished that equipment you requested. Turned out all right, if I do say so myself. You can collect it right over here.
All is well, I hope.
Is that the injured one? Where am I? strength. Two. Swift strike. It generates double focus if you're dodging or tactical. Bow 1, 5 to 7.
Our way.
I pacified north. I did. Where's the aqueduct? Enemies on the move. They're marching on Jal. Do not. This is Jal. Let them come to us. To buy a carpet for Cleopatra here in the court of heaven. Aqueduct. Kevin, how you doing, Kevin? What do you gain from killing down enemies? Two things. First, they can't get up. Some of them have that barbarian rage to get up when they're down. They become invulnerable and they can one-shot you. Three things, basically. That's the first thing. The second thing is... morale. Alright. There's also morale. And the third thing, you reduce enemies' morale and you raise your morale. When morale is reduced, they can panic and they won't play during that turn. And the third thing, enemies have healers, and when they are down and not killed on the ground, if healers get close, they can revive, and then you need to kill them again and waste an action point. So that's what you get for downing enemies. You're doing bad, Kevin. What for? Too much stress. Welcome to the 21st century. What are you stressed about? Stress is life, Kevin.
What if we set fire to the scaffolding?
We would have to get within range of their archers.
At night, maybe. In the cover of darkness.
It could work.
Great looking place. Guapa.
They are getting antsy. The heat and the waiting is wearing them down.
That is how we will defeat them.
Yeah, Kevin, that's how system was made. I was talking about it yesterday. That's how system was made. The game I'm playing describes the system the best. It hasn't changed for 2,000 years. It's called democracy. Or better to say, it's called slavery. And it's still slavery. You work 60 years of your life to pay for something you can't even enjoy once you get old. And that system fucks you over.
Great! Now they have reinforcements!
Medur sent us. Tell me about the situation.
I am Guafer, known as the Two-Legged Scorpion. Did you say Medur sent you?
And you don't know the situation. Ask.
What are you doing here?
These Romans are stealing our water, diverting our natural aquifers towards their lands. We came here to stop them, but they are protected by soldiers.
Who are these Roman soldiers?
I would not know. That should be a question for you to answer. Are you not their commander?
They're not under my command.
And perhaps they are mercenaries then, like Mother said.
Why they call you that?
You mock me. I have earned that name for I strike fast and I'm deadly, just like my men here.
Why have you been waiting all this time then?
We are deadly enough, but we are not stupid. A good warrior studies his enemy and waits for the opportune moment to strike. That and Medeir told me not to attack, unless I'm certain I can kill all of them without making a mess.
Why didn't you attack the Romans yet?
I was told only to attack when a decisive victory is assured. The workers are being protected. Besides, now that we are collaborating with Romans, not wait long.
Let me see what's happening. Who's leading these Romans now?
Legato, we didn't expect a visit from someone of your rank. Are you here to inspect progress of the construction?
Tell me what this project is about.
Of course. What do you want to know?
On whose authority are you doing this?
Pyrenaica is Roman territory, and it's our duty to develop the area. The proconsul personally deployed us here to protect the construction crew.
How's the construction proceeding?
Slowly. The project suffers from a shortage of stone, but the messengers we've sent to the proconsul seem to be taking their sweet time. And look at those simpletons up there, hoping to stop us. We haven't been able to sleep properly in weeks because it looks like they will kill us the moment we close our eyes.
You're probably right.
I'm certain of it. Just look at them, watching. They are murderous barbarians who hate everything that stands for civilization. That's why they're attacking the aqueduct.
And why are you diverting water?
Pyrenaica needs water, and we're responsible for that territory. This aqueduct will help their farmers immensely.
Doesn't the Simonis need water too?
Maybe. I don't know. Look, I just work here. I don't know the whole story. Voila, Legate.
What am I supposed to freaking do? Attack my own? Symbol of Amon. I don't even know who put them there.
Are they still up there? Vultures.
Hell with this. They killed Guapa.
Welcome back, Legate. Are we ready to remove the Berber threat?
Look,
If you and your Praetorian guard could take care of this problem, we will probably not need our protection budget anymore. That could be sent your way.
Lucius Licinius Lucullus is dead. We're in a state of war. I succeeded him as a commander of a Roman legion in Africa. As your legatus, I command you to leave. I'll accept no complaints and no objections.
But as you command, Legate. But we cannot leave without receiving our promised pay. My men and I have been out here for months.
I will cover your pay, since the consul is no longer alive to do so. Now move on.
You heard the man! Move out, everyone!
You fucking 1,000 denarii. Return to Medulla. I really hope I get something good out of it. I really, really hope so. This ain't fucking normal. I got 1,000 denarii left. At least it's resolved without fighting. Dante, good night. Wait and do something less stressful, Kevin.
They are leaving.
You don't like your job, just fucking quit.
We will return to Medor and tell him you have done as he asked. Thank you.
You won't leave forever. And I tried to find a carpet for Cleopatra. I can't garrison. Shit. They're gonna attack. Once they attack, I can garrison. God damn it. They'll attack Jalo first. After the attack, I can do Merchant Caravan. Nah, who's got a carpet?
Everything I sell was
the allure of the discarded is too strong.
Do you sell
strong,
carpets?
I do not. Carpets are the
opposite of metal, okay. Do you got carpets?
By three, I'm
welcome
We're
back.
Looking for a carpet.
No carpets here.
You, do you got carpets? You gotta have carpets.
Come, come. Welcome back. There are still many things you can buy tonight. How shall I assist
We're
you?
We're looking for your best carpet.
My best carpet? Well, as always, you have come to the right place. My stall carries the best carpets in
Africa. Stall the best carpets are sold in Memphis.
I have never been to Memphis, so I cannot speak to that. What I know for sure is that Memphis is far away from here. Why would you travel all the way
okay,
to Memphis?
Give.
You will not regret this most wise choice.
Slaves, scars, denaris are abundant. This is a win-win. 23 slaves, 2,300 denarii. Insta. Nice.
Will that be all?
Nice. Doesn't get better. Now. First you. And then Cleopatra. Very, very nice. Think I'm gonna level up soon also.
Impressive and unexpected. You are a skilled diplomat. Solving that situation without bloodshed could not have been an easy task. Please take my shield as thanks, and your counter favor, warriors for your legion, I will send them to you as promised. Vale legati, and thank you.
Strikes again. 480 active manpower. Spell skill points. Let's go to Cleopatra. Kalida, yeah. Optimal range. Hey, where's the shield? Medur shield. Starts with 0 stacks of strong, but grants 15% chance to deflect melee attacks. I want focus on bestie. End of your turn, your shield strength is restored by however many movement points you got left. You got ages. I know they're good. Both of them are good. Aegis and that one. Cyclopatra.
Do you have my carpet yet?
Give her the carpet.
So you think this is a carpet befitting a queen? Are you sure of that? Do you want to change your mind?
If you give me more time, I can look for a better one.
Do that. But I can't wait until my soles are worn off. Be quick. Do you have my... So you think this is a carpet befitting... Do that.
Bitch!
Do you have... So you think this is
this
a carpet...
This one is good for you.
It is kind of cute. What is this smell? Urine? Anyway, it is soft enough. Adequate. You may leave now. Get it out.
We'll find her a good carpet in Memphis. It ain't worth it. A waste of denarii.
Do you have my...
Let's wait for that attack, conquer the new area. I need to do Lunia's quest. Join Lunia's warriors in their attack on minor tribe opposed to your alliance. A carpet for Cleopatra. Meantime, while we wait, we can loot and check the observatory. I hope they're gonna attack soon. Holy shit, that Lunia quest, that's far away. The trade post. A group of Roman soldiers deserted their posts and now hide in a village not far from here. From the description you extract, they sound like soldiers from Legia Prima Italica, left behind when the proconsul was murdered. Let's seek them out. The punishment for deserting is decimation. Every 10th legionarius must die, and then you will return once more to the service of Rome. Your commander was murdered, you were left with no orders, rejoin the legion and help us avenge the proconsul death. And all will be forgiven. And applying decimation. Most of them want to avenge Lucullus. But Legio Victrix loses 20 army morale. That's very bad. It ain't worth it, okay? You get morale very hard. And very slowly. That ain't worth it. That's bullshit. It needs to be decimation. But even then, I believe you can fuck up with morale. The legend of Phantom Army. Dismount and refill your flasks. That's very kind of you. Tells of another time when Romans like you wounded his dunes. Your grandfather fought them in a pitched battle. The Berbers were vastly outnumbered, but just as two forces were about to meet, a sandstorm rolled in behind the Berber army, kicking up enormous cloud of dust. Mistaking the sandstorm for the traces of enormous Berber army, the Romans withdrew from the battle and the day was won. I highly doubt that. Her story remains stuck in your mind. Invalids are commonly deployed in front of an army to screen it, hiding its numbers from the enemy. In these lands, if you're to draw your skirmishers back behind your front lines, they might kick up enough dust to make your army look two or three times its actual size. A new stratagem, Phantom Army Gambit. Such a trick could have disastrous effect on the enemy's morale. Shall you fucking attack finally? Today. Ah, there they are. Going towards. Discovered treasure and the entire bloody map.
How do you wish to deploy?